Hi, the Pirates from Pimoroni have sent me one of their PiGlows and I've added support in my Scratch GPIO code. So if you broadcast, you know, PiGlow, turn them all off, then a simple loop. All I'm doing is LED one on, wait 1 second, LED one off. And there we have it. Running away, LED one on, LED one off. Obviously I need to add a bit more support and do some clever things, but there you are, it's basically working. Bye for now.